get up that ledge.
Time. Still skip it. I think.
That's the bounty guy. Find them,
Skulls! If you see the bounty hunter, the crowd boss, get him!
Get up that ledge. Time to jump.
You would have to do like every other boss, though, I assume. I don't think you skip that much. Maybe you can skip Fatty. Or Fatty, Lefty, sorry. Actually, can't because. And we. Only have 20k. Alright. After doing elbow. No idea, to be fair. Left gives you like fuck all. So.
Gotta keep that bounty hunter from bringing in balls. Well, duh. Don't you think I know that? Hey, keep a lookout. That bounty hunter should be here any minute now. Plus a mile. Yeah, okay.
Don't little fell off for.
You gotta keep that bounty hunter from bringing in boss. Little baby, afraid of the
wall. It's fine. D4 maybe?
I can lay a fuzzle trap in front of that door.
No, that's not it. Which me was it? Oh, and whoever borrowed my back hair trimmer, give it back before I tear off your face.
Three or five, maybe three, six, depends. Six. So it's not. It's 4 seconds at least, so.
You moron. Need to find that bounty store.
I get free 10, I will reset though. Like, I'm not on a free 10, you know?
Hey, I saw something move.
It's pretty quick, not gonna lie. Six. Yeah, pretty good. This might be a green or gold. We'll see.
Oh, the sky's falling, the sky's falling. Run inside.
Welcome back, stranger. Nice job taking out Floyd. Those wagon trains should arrive any time now. Thanks again.
Oh, wow, I've not had a fast one like that before. That's very good. That was really good RNG there. The RNG carried that.
That's how dukes go down.
Yeah, it looked pretty good, but this is the last part.
That's how you slam the boys.
That's how you slam the boys. A splat here, but oh well. Oh. was decent there. You look weird. Why are they standing in like T-pose position?
Yeah, pleasure doing business with you.
Wait, why are they all T-posing? Not moving, okay. Not T-posing, but like just not doing anything. See, I eat Joe Mama Chuchus then, and then. My Eugene's pretty solid, but could be a lot faster still. Very fast still. Back drum on. Thank you. Come on. Oh no. It's better than nothing, I always say, I guess. No one saw me. God. This is decent. Not gold though. Not gold worthy. That fight can be a lot faster than I just did it, so. I don't know how the hell I got a 411. How the hell did I get a 411 on Eugene, man? What's your best on Eugene? FX. Mine seems to be godlike for some reason. But yours is like better as well, I don't know. Cool.
Thank you.
4-4. I guess, yeah. I guess she didn't do the bombs, the triple bomb. Yeah, right, then I'm guessing. Unless your fight's slower than mine, I don't know. Can't really tell. Could be that. This fight a lot now.
That's how you slam the boys.
Yeah, that's how you slam the boys. It's not really, it wasn't a good fight though. Didn't feel like it anyway. It was okay RNG, not the great best.
that bounty hunter! Run!
I think, maybe? Can I? Okay, I guess we're jumping. This is a 308. Wait, are we golding? Wait, no. I don't believe it. I don't believe we're golding Pat Rat Beluga. No. 2 seconds, yes! God. Finally! Was that a decent Pat Rat Beluga? I don't know.
Yep.
It's better than my last run, I guess. I remember when I was getting 40 minutes at Parak Paluka. God, there was the days, man, where I was getting, God, 40 minutes at Parak Paluka was the worst. Come on, explain stuff.
Hear about that bounty for us, Steve?
Nice. Oh. This is pretty good.
Side ship! Guys, I'm down!
FX, can you remind me to get the hunter, please? Big sled caller. Sled caller. So I've got it twice in a row now, so. Once I get to end of explosives, remind me. Decent. Yeah.
Someone's down here! There you are!
Better watch my booty, Ralph.
You have to bring me down before you get back in!
Mm-hmm.
stuff, bounty hunter.
Oh, all right!
Hunter, okay, yep. So.
There's a huge reward for bringing in a steep right now, you know. Oh, well,
Done. I got it. God, what the fuck was that about? Oh, I should have healed. God, I've not been a minute ahead in so long. Oh my god, get up the stupid thing. Oh, sake. I had a spasm in my arm. Please let me in. It's fine. Loads of time. Doing the original way is so slow. Because originally, after getting, you have to get Lefty Lugnuts first. Then go back all the way back to the bounty store, then do elbows, back all the way back to the bounty store, then to get fatty. It saves like 10-20 minutes, so I was like, after assume. Do you have to do Lefty first? What, on the bounty list? Oh, to get, because he has a requirement to get the Sleg, so that's what we're doing. We're doing him technically fast. We do pick up his bounty first. No way to get to. No way to get to, what's it called, Lefty Lugnuts without getting the Sleg, so it doesn't spawn, you need the Sleg call. I assume so anyway, that's why we do it.
Over there.
take Lefty's battle, I get to, no, you go to, okay, you get, take Lefty's bounty, do fine with Boom Boom, then do Slag, then do Elbows, then do Lefty. No, we're taking Lefty's bounty because you can't get to him without defeating this leg. So when we're doing Fatty, we do Slag, just like after Fatty, and then go to Elbows, and then we meet the requirement of doing Slag. So we go back all the way up to the mountain, up the hill there, get the call. Yeah. Lefty's got a requirement for Flag to be dead.
What do you think you're doing?
Very bad RNG, not real.
Yeah.
one more scary part. Two more scary parts, actually, because I feel like it's kind of scary. God. I guess it doesn't do anything. I don't think it does anything, actually. Never mind.
Yeah.
You really, Jenny, you're really like really overthinking this thing. It's just, we need this leg. Just, otherwise, it doesn't spawn lefty. That's the only reason why we get the bounty. You get it now, fair enough.
Natives are gonna be pounding this place soon. Best get in there quick.
Attention all personnel, we got that troublemaking Steve running around in here. It's the same one that's been kicking our ass all along the river. Sitko's put a large price tag on its head, so happy hunt.
I hope I hit that. I said dead.
Yeah. Sector 10 has been lost. I'm on
Link. Oh, got it. Jump! God! How are we losing this much time? What are you doing? Oh my God. Thank you. God. Okay, alright. I think